And as long as I don't see you on the television, or I don't hear about you on the radio, or I don't even read about you on the national newspapers, everything you are telling me that it is happening to you, you would consider them as a pure fantasy, as a pigmentation of your own imagination. I can even go as far as to advise you to become a novelist. I can even get angry if you still persist to talk to me about the all situation, if you still want me to believe you, if you still want to get my sympathy, if you still want me to help you with the kinds of sufferings that you are going through every day, with the kinds of oppressions that you are experiencing, with the kinds of famine and malaise that your wife and children are being victim of. Get on television, make a radio broadcast, invite a writer to write about you, not any kind of writer, journalisty, insist a journalist to write about you, otherwise I would find it boring to read. So, in short, get some kind of electronic support to inform me about your problems while I'm in comfort of my house, in my car, or even in my office. Then I can believe you, then you can get my sympathy, then I can inform the all world that you are indeed in need. Otherwise, don't bother me. www.fredrickiamusangi.org.uk